Hello, everybody. Today we're going to be doing actually some Immortals. Actually, I decided to do a smaller recording today because I first of all, I don't have a lot of time left today to do a normal stream. So, I'm actually going to start this game whenever it loads up. I'm loading this up for the first time. I guess I want subtitles. I don't know where the pause arrow is, and I don't know what long jump is, so we're not going to mess with that. I'll mess with this. I'll look at the other stuff eventually. So, story. Easy, normal, hard. We're going to do normal. Oh, good. That's what I can say. Good story. I'm looking for a challenge. It's meant for new players. Does not deserve this so far. Play. Enemies are feeble. Health full regen. Stamina is significantly increasing. Conflict. No fall damage because you slow fall and you slow fall while guiding. And heavy assistance and heavily increased timers for myth assistance. I'm not sure what myth assistance is yet. I'm looking for a light challenge. Enemies weak, only current junk for health. Fall damage is halved. Okay. Default, only current, default, default. Notice this is the default timers. Tough, current chunk, default, default. Notice this is slightly reduced. We're gonna do this one. Is it really curious what nightmare is? Oh, here it is. Okay. So we're going to go with normal. Yeah, I managed to grab this game while I was on the Christmas sales. Hera. They do. Zeus. Yep. Beam in the duel and traveling through Mount Etna. Interesting. I realize there's constellations on him. I can't think of his name. Wow, this is flash green. Let me guess, I was on that ship. Okay, I have a flash of green on my recording software. And on the game! That was gonna be fun because I can't really tell my color because it has this green tint. Yeah, I'll go with that for right now because I really can't see anything. I'm gonna put tattoos on, but I don't want to mess. We'll just keep that for right now. Nah. Oh, there you go. There you go. I don't know why it was flashing green there for a bit. That's funny. Yeah. I don't remember what mythology Phoenix is from, though. Was it Arabic off the top of my head? Middle Eastern Arabic? Maybe a little European? Not sure. I was thinking, I guess I could climb that. Oh, great, I have a stamina bar. Medusa. Am I on Medusa's island? Okay, I had to point this out. Zeus, I can't remember his name. I think it was Brasidas? No, Brasidas was the pilot. It was a ship pilot in Odyssey. I can't think of his name. It's guy on Kefalonia that always kept getting into trouble. I can't think of what his name was. I like the sword, though. It's just Odyssey's combat fun. Of course. That's Hermes statue? Or is that a Septilus? I don't remember. What is his name? Healing God. I think what his freaking name is. I just want to see what's up here. I think what is his name? I want to say he's a Septilus or something like that. Crap. So my stamina is limited. I feel like these two are going to get very annoying eventually. Those mushrooms don't give a lot of stamina. I'm gonna call this blue stuff stamina. It looks like a form of stamina. Crap, don't fall. Something on his arm. I don't know what in the world it is. I see the blinking. I don't know what it is, though. Ambrosia. Okay. Okay. Yes, Ambrosia is food of the gods. So a normal human can't use it. My sword just vanished. Fault of Tartarus. There's an Ambrosia over there. Okay. Worst in. Ares is probably going to be there. Dementor. Athena. Zeus. Hephaestus. That's probably what Typhon's going to be. taking a wild guess. Bye. Da, 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 da. I probably should, totally should, I really should have broke some bones there at some point. Okay. Yeah, because I don't know, I even remember Zeus saying anything to do with the Trojan War. I think he probably did at some point, but it's been a long time since I read the Trojan War, much less the Iliad. Ooh, friend. Maybe later. But okay, so it doesn't upgrade my health yet, though. It doesn't look like it is. I guess I'd find the hub world or something for it. Okay, well, this is something. Ooh, axe. I guess I can't just turn around and walk away, can I? I guess we'll go. Zeus. Prometheus. Oh! I just realized a lot of it was created as Zeus, except for fire of a garbage storyteller. That's funny. It really is. Ow. I feel that in the morning. Pastures in the Abyss. That'd be Typhon in the center. Okay. I want to say he was, at least in the mythology, not in prison. So lever in the center controls all of the other pillars. Okay. Oh, that has my wings in the middle. I'll put that lever in just a little. What's over here? Health potions, stamina potions, and gems. Oh, yep. Probably. So, by parrying them, I can open them up to riposts. That's awesome. See, okay, I get it. I need to pull this over here and get me on it. I'm guessing there's one on that one for the next platform? No. Okay. That's cool. Beautiful looking game, though. So not as pretty as Ghost, but still a good game. Like the art style. Okay. Big slow with a powerful call stun also breaks certain objects. Ha! Lots of little comment from Zeus on the bottom. Okay, I need to be careful of my stamina in the water translation. So the double jump doesn't take stamina, but the double jump does. Takes a lot, actually. Ah, I found the sprint. Okay, yeah, so I filled up by. Oh, that's how you get the trees. I didn't even think about that. That's cool. I wonder if I can do that, use that to cause environmental damage. Like, I have a tree fall on someone? That was funny, though. Looks like I didn't get any XP or anything off of that. So then that's just a random combat challenge, maybe, or maybe a side quest for later. I barely got that. Need to hold and then double jump. Okay. What is that I do, I wonder? Coins of Charon. Okay. So those are myth challenges. Those can be used to upgrade my godly powers. It's a lot of upgrade materials. I'm not counting those gems I found were. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot. There's a lot of upgrade materials. Not a lot of people comparing this to Breath of the Wild. You just saw a griffin, dude! and launch through the atmosphere on a finisher. Oh. Oh, some kind of, is that Cestus? This, no, that's not even a Cestus. Golden Fleece. It is. But, yeah, it is supposed to be Heracles in Greek. Greek mythology is Heracles, not Hercules. Heracles is Roman formed. Got that one a little bit close, but I got it. Okay, let's not climb, though. Yeah, let's get stamina back. So let me just get a short way around real quick. Wait, what's this? Oh, I need a second object. All right. Oh, there it is. I guess I'm going to that vault. I'm going to see if there's anything else around here, though. I love this run animation. That's funny. That's the lock for the vault. I just love that. That's a hilarious animation. So I have Achilles' sword, Daedalus' wings, Lentius' axe, and Hercules' bracers. Holy crap, how many artifacts am I going to get? Yep. Yep, that's how Athena was born. Not wanting to have the same thing that happened with him and his father, he was worried that it was going to happen with Athena. So I don't have an air dodge. So That's a small item. I got it. Yay! Did I get it? I got it. Collect the bow. Oh, I just realized there's a weapon over here. Okay. Of course. Another legendary artifact. Decius's bow. Maybe start with 12 axes? Right? 12 is 11. Yeah, I missed that.
I request baked potato as taxes.
That's cool.
Back to the Ash family.
What's over here?
I
missed that. Oop, I missed.
I want to achieve the nether.
Ha 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 ha! I figured there's a way to open there. Some more of those. What are those gems for? I like these puzzles so far. Pretty neat little puzzles using the tools you have. Oops. That's just gonna shoot down, right? Aha,
yeah.
Uh-huh, it is. Okay, think of there's a lightning bolt which signals the end of the dungeon.
In the hell.
So, lightning's for stamina, ambrosia's for health. Okay, everybody needs a break a lot. Sometimes walk among shade trees or wade through a cool stream. Restore your spirit in no fun. Four typhoon. The golden isle is rated 5 out of 5 sorcerers. I'm guessing where we are. Sky ahead. Play your way. Oh, look at that. Whenever I go back. I miss. Okay, well, I'm going to end this recording here. If y'all have enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe and see the videos, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye!